Basically, the definition of a bully is a person who purposely tries to hurt others, making them feel uncomfortable by hurting them, by kicking them, hitting them, pushing, tripping, etc. Name calling or spreading rumors. So who can tell me an example of one of these things? Disturbing a friend. Bullies can be boys or girls. Most people think it's only boys because boys are more active and they tend to hurt each other by pushing or accident, but that is not a bully. A bully is someone who does it purposely. Bullies can be boys or girls. It is not only hitting or pushing or punching someone. Name calling is also considered bullying. Saying anything bad to hurt someone's feelings is bullying as well. There are four types of bullying, which is physical, social, verbal, and cyberbullying. Physical bullying is hitting, punching, kicking, stuff like that. Social bullying is excluding someone from the group. Social bullying is also considered verbal bullying, such as a group of friends excluding someone, which means not including someone in the group by making them feel not part of the group. Verbal bullying is simply teasing someone or making them feel bad at work. And cyberbullying is making someone feel bad out of basically the computer or anything electronic. So it's not uncommon for kids to get bullied by other people in school, but you have to know that bullying is not acceptable at all. Okay, so the best way to treat a bully is to tell a teacher, a principal, or parents as well, not keep it to yourself. And also know that violence is not the answer. Do not hit someone because they are teaching you. Go tell a teacher or a principal. They're jealous. Yes, that could happen as well.
Because they think people are bigger than them.
That the others are bigger than them, yes.